So, obviously we've seen a lot of craziness in this country.
Stop.
I mean, the last couple of years has been ridiculous.
All right, keep going.
We've seen a lot of pain, a lot of devastation. But most sadly, we've seen a lot of division.